side.
Zero!
Delft is one of the smallest, and it was founded in the 10th century. In 1236, we got city rights, which means that the people who wanted to sell stuff here in the city center, they did no longer have to pay customs, so they could just free trade all the stuff that they wanted to sell here with the people among some butter, beer, cotton, that was the main products that they were selling here.
They've been good, so, and the boys, yeah. One Directional thing. Any of these players who started yesterday's game want to share their feelings about the game? He played out wide. And from the very first kill of the game, we could almost have scored a goal. I think it should have been a goal.
Yeah? Happy birthday to you.
You
come up.
Danish on three. 1, 2, 3.
Try and think about your own performance, your own journey as a player.
if you really want to become a professional, because like I said, you guys are here to become pros. It's an elite academy. And then, yeah, final one. Like I said, from the presentation, I was happy yesterday with the analysis. I thought that was more like us. I wish we could have had such a game back in Singapore, if you guys remember.
Kangaroo and a hippo. Kangaroo because it's tall, it can jump for like
Nice.
And also we got like a little pocket, so they can pocket players.
Alright, on your tails, let's go! Eyes, nose, ears, mouth, elbows, knees, toes, heels, eyes, bend!
Yeah! Yes! Just in time.
Breakfast this morning.
Was really number one on the other one too.
Okay, let's go, let's get changed. There's always not much. Not much for me to say. Okay.
I will say that out of all the games that we've played in Europe, the games back home in Singapore, I will say that this one I feel the most confident about, personally.
We go out there, we compete, we better understand.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
Let them know who we are, let them know of our identity. Right?
We'll head out in 5 minutes exactly, so.
Next 25 minutes, second 25 minutes. We think nothing about it, except for the game, okay? Come on, guys!
Say it's a three.
One, two, three, six!
Let's put this game to one side, analysis whenever it's up, and then we go again tomorrow. Let's go.
Set the starter, right? Because then your knees are.
Yes.
When we get to the highest level, what we are trying to prepare for you is to become a professional footballer.
We'll start the analysis now. So, compared to previous analysis, usually it's like by bad moments and good moments. So this time, I'll do a bit more sequentially based on time, which Coach Musa mentioned just now. How do we change our press, or how do we adapt our press, because the press still remains the same.
Guys, get together.
Bang it, Papa.
Tak mesti sakit lah muka. Apa kau ikut apa?
So yeah, not much to say as always. It's the last game of the trip.
Yes.
Cool. You've got another 10 minutes to yourselves. Make sure you bring the footballs out, toilets, whatever you need to snap.
Through a window, yeah.
So that's a three.
One, two, three,
six!
We had chances, we, like the last one, we didn't like quite use it.
So I hope to see you all back at Mata, more refreshed, intelligent, competent player. All right, boys.
Yes. Okay, round of applause for everyone. That's the team. The boss is outside.
Hey, you're not obsessed with me. Hey, darling, just.
Somersault. Right, two somersaults or one?
Jump.
No! Nice,
Kevin. I have not played chance. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. Guys, last two of pizzas here.
The main phases would probably be a few times we managed to build up well. I'll show some plays later. Then in terms of finishing and threading build up, there are a few issues they need to work on.
It's me.
Hey, never miss one. This should have been a football, not a basketball.
No, Adam.
Just then we have one more of Ima.
Outline of the pitch is the black line, the black rectangle. Okay. So the entire ball goes out, vanishes the referee.
Ah! Oh!
The places in the room, one
is being used.
Watch this guy!
Oh,
no!
Before?
Oh, yeah.
Everybody.
Hopefully, all right?
Whoa.